last time, Little Miss Bison and her friends solved the mystery of Leaky Faucet in Fog Hill Shores of the Dog Bone Galaxy. Let's take a look.
Thank you, Miss Bison, for banishing Ghost Demon and saving me and my people. How can we ever repay you?
There's no need, Chief Porcupine of the Possum People. I'm just happy your nature is safe. Now let us enjoy Mosquito Girl's 7-spice shrimp buffet she prepared for our celebration.
I shall gather the people of my village.
Oh, Miss Bison, another party. When will we ever rest?
Raka, I thought being a magic sun cat gave you infinite strength, power, and energy.
Yes, it's true. I am a billion years old, you know.
Hold on, you guys. I get the message on my psychic web phone.
Thanks to Spirit of Love and a magic hat made of sunlight, Little Miss Bison travels through the interdimensional multiverse in her magic bubble.
We're here at last, Mosquito Girl. Holy Shrine, home of my father. I hope we're not too late. Oh, it looks like they're having a ceremony.
Thank you. Father Skymountain, I shall honor you. This is our final battle with evil, and then we're done. All of Quidri will be clean. The last pond.
What?
Planet Earth? But why, Father Sky Mountain, must it be something of my own soul? Am I so tainted by my struggle? I shall honor you and make you proud. Is there anything else before I go?
Sure do like the taste of your honey.
Thank you.